everyone, it's me, Sheila Watko. Today's dance tutorial is just a few years late, just like 7 years late, but we're gonna do Cruisin' for a Bruisin' from Teen Beach Movie. It is 1 a.m. right now. I usually wake up for work at 2 a.m. I didn't go to bed. I took a nap at like 1:30 to 3:30 p.m. and then I just wasn't able to fall asleep. So I figured, why not be productive? So my face looks crazy because I still have like my nighttime skincare on. So if there's white streaks on my face, I apologize, it's my retin-A. But I figure, why not? As long as I'm pretty quiet and not stomping all around, hopefully my neighbors won't complain if I teach a dance at 1 in the morning. We're also gonna try to dance around the foster cats. We have little Zazu right there. She's so sweet. She loves her box. We might have to move her if that eventually gets in the way. But you'll probably see Zara walk by in this area too, because she's eating her dinner right now, well, her breakfast, and she'll crawl out of there. But yes, I have 3 foster cats. I'll show you Zizzy too. He's really cute. There he is. He's so cute. Let's just get started right away. We're gonna take it from the ending, the final chorus, and they do it twice in a row, and it's so much fun. I love this dance. You know, it's funny, I used to watch this and be like, that's too hard for a tutorial. And I don't know why I thought that, because this dance is not hard. It's fast-paced. It's a lot of fun. You'll get a little bit of a sweating, get a little bit of a workout, but it's not a difficult dance. So we're gonna take it from when they're all breathing right before someone, I think they like hit the jukebox or something, and then it starts up again. So they're all breathing. You can do kind of whatever you want for the breathing. You can do 2 arms out. You can do both arms down. I'm gonna put 1 hand on your chest and my left arm up in the air. And you're just gonna breathe up and down while they're breathing. And then you hear like the piano, da-na-na-na, and they say, don't stop, stop the music. So you're gonna be breathing, breathing. I'm actually gonna start up a little further. And you actually need some space for this song. I don't have a ton of space. I'm gonna work with what I got, but I might just take smaller steps for some parts. Oh, reminder, before I get into it, I teach facing you, meaning that you're gonna be reverse of me. This used to not really be a problem until TikTok came along, and now the way you learn TikTok dances is by watching the screen, and it's not inverted, meaning it doesn't display what you're actually seeing, like it's a mirror image. That's why when you see people with shirts on TikTok and they recorded themselves, it's the boards are backwards. If you notice when you take a selfie, iPhones naturally invert the image so that the words are facing the right way. So I teach, listen for my cues, because I'm gonna say, go on your right foot, go on your left foot, and it's gonna look the opposite in your camera, but I will also stop a few times and I'll do it facing the back, because when I face the back and I say, do it on your right foot, do it on your left foot, that's gonna match you. If you guys don't like the way I do that, and that's what I've done for 10 years, that was not meant to sound salty, but that's how I've always taught, and it's not been an issue much in the past. And I always record a mirrored version at the end as well that I'll include for you guys, so you can just follow along with the full choreo. But if you want the rest of the dance mirrored, let me know, because I can make that and upload that separately. But yeah, if you're just starting, you're not gonna be looking like you're matching me. It's gonna look like you're doing the reverse, but you're actually doing it correctly, as long as you're using whatever hand or foot that I'm saying. So listen for my cues, right, left. Whatever. Okay, so we are taking it from, oh, here's Zara. Hello, hello. She's so cute, my little chubby girl. Okay, so we're gonna do the breathing. Breathe, breathe, and then it goes, don't stop, stop the music. We're gonna fly backwards and do little tiny steps, and our arms are gonna go out to the front. And you can put your head down or you can keep your head up. So they go, don't stop, stop the, I'm so scared I'm gonna crash into this wall or my bar cart. I'm probably gonna crash into one of them. breathing, breathing, breathing. Don't stop, stop the music. And then we ride fast like a bullet. It's gonna be 4 different steps. There's another cat in my path. I'm gonna move her box. Come here, baby. Fast like a bullet. You're gonna stay low, and you're gonna do little like, you're gonna do like little ball change things. I'm not actually sure what you would call them, but you're gonna start on your right, go right, left, right. It's almost like skips. Left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Your hands are flexed and you're staying low. So it goes, we ride fast like a bullet. Good, so that was breathing, breathing, breathing. Don't stop, stop the music. We ride fast like a bullet. Good. And I really like this part for we do anything we want, anything we want. I'm not sure if those are the words, as usual, I'm not sure the lyrics, but you're gonna put your arms out, your wrists are gonna stay flexed for a lot of this. So you're gonna step right foot, left foot, right foot, left foot. And first you're gonna be moving your hips forward, and then you're moving them back. Right, left, right, left. And then you're gonna do it again. Right, left, but we're gonna change the hands. We do anything we want. Then the second round, we just flick. I don't know if you can see my hands, but you flick them at the top. Anything we want. So right, left, they match your feet. Not the opposite, you're doing same hands with the same feet. We do anything we want. Let's do that backwards. So if you prefer to learn it mirrored, this is gonna be what's gonna be better for you. So breathe. Don't stop the music. We ride fast like a bullet. We do anything we want. Good. Let's do that with music. So we just did anytime we want. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. So you're just sliding and your feet are landing together. And you're sliding first to your left. Slide and your arms just go out straight. And then you snap. And when you're snapping, you're bringing your hands in and putting them back out real sharp. It's a very sharp movement. Then you slide to the right and do the same thing. So it goes, oh yeah, snap, oh yeah, snap. Good. And then this part's fun too. Now your legs are staying together, your knees are staying together too. Your hands are just going together and out by your side. In the front of yourself, together, out by your side. And you are leaning forward. Let me adjust this again so you can see my feet. You are going to your right, then your left. So what you're doing is kind of using your heels to push your knees forward. So you are coming off the ground a bit, and you're also leaning your upper body back a bit so that your legs really make an impact. We just ride. Right, left. Then your hands just stay out, not quite as low. You can bring them up a little bit, kind of so they're level with your waist. And you're just gonna walk backwards with your knees moving in and out. It's nothing fancy, it looks fancier than it is. You're literally just doing it through your knees and step right, left. So it looks like ride all day. And it's four steps. Ride all day. Good. One of the best parts of the dance is that most of this choreo, you're just gonna repeat it the second time. You're not gonna learn a whole new set of choreo, just a few different things. So let's take that from this step. Anything we want, anytime we want, oh yeah. Snap, oh yeah. Snap. We just ride all day. And then you're turning over your left shoulder, meaning your right side of your body is gonna come forward, and you're turning to your left. You're gonna go step. You're turning over to face the back, and you're just shaking your hands out as you go. And it goes, we're not gonna live any other way. I think it's seven little steps. It's like little chugs. From this part again. Anything we want, anytime we want, oh yeah. Snap, oh yeah. Snap. We just ride. Fancy feet, we're not gonna live any other way. Good job. Let's do that. I'll face the back so you can follow along with me if you prefer to do it that way. From the same part. We do anything we want, anytime we want, oh yeah. Oh yeah, we just ride all day. We're not gonna live any other way. Okay, I'm a little slower when I do it that way. I don't know why. It's the same movements, but it feels weird because I'm used to kind of like watching myself in the camera like it's a mirror. Let's add it on actually to the top. So we're gonna go breathe. I really am breathing. It's kind of a workout, this dance. Breathe. Breathe, don't stop the music. We ride fast like a bullet. We do anything we want, anytime we want, oh yeah. We just ride ride all day. We're not gonna live any other way. Good job, let's do it with music. We ended facing the back. We did, we're not gonna live any other way. This part's really easy and fun. You're gonna face the back. You're gonna jump starting with your right foot, but they're really in sync and really close to each other. It goes right, left. You're gonna go right, left, clap. And it goes, don't stop, stop the, okay? So we're gonna face the front. It's right, left, clap. I focus it just on my feet. And if you'd rather jump together, you can go, don't stop, stop the, that works too. But the move in the movie is, don't stop, stop the. And the first clap is up in the air, and the second clap is down low. Don't stop, stop the. And I'm gonna keep it on my feet for this because this is a little confusing because what they do in the movie is, about get down to your level. What they do in the movie is they're dancing one way, and then the cameras on the other side of the room pick up the rest of the dance when they're facing that way. Cats are fighting. So we have to turn ourselves around because I don't have cameras on both sides of the rooms like they do in the movie. So what we're gonna do is don't stop, stop the. And on music, what I kind of do is I kind of push off my left and turn myself around. It's kind of hard. Don't stop, stop the music. Because then what you want to do is push off onto your right, you're sliding your left back, and kind of using yourself to spin on your left. So I spin over my right shoulder. I spin around and end like this. So your weight is on your left foot, and now you're facing the other side again, and your right foot is up, and you go snap, snap. So it goes, don't stop, stop the music.
I have terrible balance, so that's probably going to end poorly at one point. And you're doing all this backwards. So it looks like,
don't stop, stop the music.
Okay? And then we go into the same part that we're used to.
So we do, don't stop, stop the music.
Snap, snap. Told you on my balance.
We run fast like a bullet. Same thing. I have to take much smaller steps this time because it's a lot smaller path. Don't stop. Stop the music, snap, snap. We run fast like a bullet. We do anything we want, anytime we want, oh yeah, oh yeah. All the same, we just ride, ride, ride all day. Here's where we're a little bit different. We're gonna chug all the way around in a full circle so we come back facing front again. We're not gonna live any other way, okay? Then we have two more little parts, but let's go back and put that together. So what did we do before that? Let's take it from the other ride, ride, from the first chorus. We just ride, ride, ride all day. We're not gonna live any other way. Don't stop, stop the music. Snap, snap. We ride fast. The reason you wanna end with your weight supported on your left foot and the right foot up in the air is that then you go right into the little gallop things again. So I'll turn this down a little bit once again so you can see my feet better. So let's try that again because I should have said it from the beginning. We just ride, ride, ride all day. We're not gonna live any other way. Don't stop, stop the music. We ride fast like a bullet. We do anything we want. Anytime we want, oh yeah, snap, snap, oh yeah, snap, snap. We just ride, ride, ride all day. We're not gonna live any other way. That's the full turn.
Good. Let's put that onto the top. Actually, let me do that for the back for you.
So from the same part, ride, ride, ride all day. We just ride, ride, ride all day. We're not gonna live any other way. Don't stop. Stop the music. We ride fast like a bullet. anywhere we want, anytime we want. Oh yeah, oh yeah. We just ride, ride, ride all day. We're not gonna live any other way.
Guys, I'm really sweaty. What the heck? It's hard. Something I want to make a note of that I find a little difficult, so you might as well, or maybe you don't. But if you do, when we do anytime we want, and we end on that left foot, it's a little hard because then you have to step onto your left for the slide. So if you want to cheat that, they might even cheat it in the movie, I can't fully tell. But if you want to go anytime we want, oh yeah, oh yeah. Instead of fully stepping down and just using that left foot to prepare for the slide, that works too. I actually might do that. That seems better. Also, in the beginning, there's a clap, and I always forget it. Don't stop, stop the music. Clap, we ride fast like a bullet. Little clap that I forgot to mention. Let's do it with music from Ride, Ride, Ride All Day, and then go into our newer part. Okay, we're almost done. So we just did our full chug. We're not gonna live any other way. I said we're not gonna. This hurts my neck the next day, so don't go crazy with your neck. But you're playing the guitar twice. So you're playing with your right hand, you're holding it with your left. We're not gonna. And just kind of get your shoulder into it a little bit. We're not gonna live. So it's guitar, guitar, shake, shake. And it's kind of just like we did on this move. You're just throwing those hands up 45 degrees and then 90 degrees. We're not gonna live. And then you just kind of shake your hands down any other way. So that looks like, I'm so out of breath, oh my gosh. From the chug. We're not gonna live any other way. I said we're not gonna live any other way. Oh no. Oh no, we're not gonna live. So all you're doing for this is, oh no, just a little clap. Your left hand's in the air. You can do whatever here, but Ross Lynch does like that little knee thing. And he's like, we're not gonna live. So we're gonna do that. I'm gonna do that. So that looks like, we're not gonna live any other way. Oh no, we're not gonna live any other way. Oh no, we're not gonna live. Then he jumps up any other way. Woo. There's a little woo at the end. So that's what I'm gonna do. So clap, knee thing. Your hands just kind of stay. They don't like move or anything. They just stay and he's just moving his knees. And then he does like a little jump. So when I do the jump, I don't know what he's doing in his jump. I have my hands twist to one side and my body twist to the other and kind of like bring my knees up. My downstairs neighbors probably hate me. It's 1:37 in the morning. I'm so sorry. Jump, land. And then when you land, you're gonna go all the way to the ground and stand up and put your right hand in the air. And that's the end. So that ending from the chug circle is, oh no, we're not gonna live any other way. Oh no, we're not gonna live any other way. Oh no, we're not gonna live any other way. Woo! The little woo at the end. Oh my goodness. Let's put that on from Ride, Ride. In the first time it goes through, so we can do that whole second cycle. So it goes, we just ride, ride, ride all day. We're not gonna live any other way. Don't stop, stop the music. We ride fast like a bullet. We do anything we want, anytime we want. Oh yeah, oh yeah. We just ride, ride, ride all day. We're not gonna live any other way. Oh no, we're not gonna live any other way. Oh no, we're not gonna live any other way. Pose. That's the whole dance. I'm gonna do that part from the back so you can follow along if you prefer that. So from the same part. We just ride, ride,
ride all day. We're not gonna live any other way. Don't stop, stop the music. We ride fast like a bullet. We do anything we want, anytime we want. Oh yeah, oh yeah. We just ride, ride, ride all day. We're not gonna live any other way. Oh no, we're not gonna live any other way. Oh no, we're not gonna live any other way. Woo!
I think I hit that note. Woo! Great job. Let's take that second half of the song from the same part. Ride, ride, ride all day with music. Such a workout, some good cardio. Okay, let's take it slow from the top, then put it all together. Let's try that. So breathing, I'm not even faking that. I'm for real, so out of breath. Breathe, two, three, four. Don't stop, stop the music. Clap, we run fast like a bullet. We do anything we want, anytime we want. Oh yeah, oh yeah. We just ride, ride, ride all day. We're not gonna live half chug any other way. Don't stop, stop the music. Snap, snap, fast like a bullet. We do anything we want, anytime we want. Oh yeah, oh yeah. We just ride, ride, ride all day. Full chug, we're not gonna move any other way. We're not gonna live any other way. Oh no, oh no, we're not gonna live any other way. Woo! I got real confused at the end there. I do apologize. Let us try it with music. Oh my gosh, guys, I haven't danced in so long. That video I made last week was the first time I danced in a really long time. All right, let's do it with music. I'm so scared when I fly backwards and I'm gonna hit that bar cart and shatter my teacup collection, but I'm just gonna keep looking back. Ross also does an epic knee slide at the end. I don't recommend that. He probably has knee pads on under his pants. Don't hurt yourself. You guys are awesome. You guys are so good. I know you're good because I'm super out of breath, so that means maybe you're not, but you might be actually in a lot better shape than I am and not out of breath. But even if you're out of breath, it doesn't actually mean we're out of shape. It just means that was a really good workout. I keep playing with my hair because it's looking really naughty and I have to go get ready for work in a few minutes. And guys, thank you so much for watching. And
over the years I've gotten so many requests for this song and just never done it. So thank you for requesting it from, when did it come out, like 2013 or something? Thank you. If you have any other songs you want to learn, I'm still working on Treat People With Kindness. One of my social media buddies, Georgie, has requested Dua Lipa Physical, but like the workout music video version, and that looks really fun. I love Dua Lipa dances. I did Physical last year and Break My Heart, and I just did Levitating. It's on my channel if you want to learn that one. I put that up last week. Still working on High School Musical 3, the song High School Musical. There's some other, like, I want to do Cheetah Girls. I have a friend on Facebook who's been requesting Cheetah Girls for like months now. I'm so sorry to him, but since the summer. So I'm gonna do Cheetah Girls. Yeah, let me know what you guys want to learn. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you had a fun time, and I will see you next time. Bye.